Welcome to Starbase Pink. This is your daily space and SpaceX news.
Let's start the news with Falcon 9 launch from Space Launch Complex 4. Everything was going according to the plan until T-minus 3 seconds, an auto-abort performed by the computer.
2. Abort.
Abort, abort, abort.
Launch abort is running.
We don't know the reasons yet. I think it's related to the ground support equipment, as you can see here, the moment before engine ignition. Next launch attempt is now planned for tomorrow, March 31st, at 10:29 a.m. Eastern Time. Closure cancelled for today, which is open too, and we have possible closure for Monday, April 3rd, from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. We have an update regarding Vulcan rocket from ULA CEO Tory Bruno. He said, during cold testing of Centaur 5 structural article at Marshall Space Flight Center, the hardware experienced an anomaly. This is why we thoroughly and rigorously exercise every possible condition on the ground before flight. Investigations is underway. Vulcan will fly when complete. It was an extreme structural load testing of various worst possible conditions. And he added that they prefer not to speculate on the first day of an investigation. Not related to space, after completing another bus drop tunnel, the Boring Company's Proof Rock 2 is back home. Hope to see the upgraded version in the future on Mars, making some tunnels under the ground. And talking about Mars, we have new pictures captured by NASA's Perseverance Mars rover. Here we can see it digging another hole to take another sample. Very nice. This is Tycho boat. Will be used to help and assist the Taikonauts at Tiangong Space Station. Tycho boat is 1.71 meter tall, about 25 kilograms weight, is now in the final development phase. Hope to see it in action inside Tiangong Space Station in the near future. Long March 2D rocket launched today, carrying 4 satellites, main and bigger satellite, and 3 smaller satellites from Taiwan Satellite Launch Center at Changxi. Forming this special formation, all 4 satellites entered the planned orbit successfully.
That's it for now. This is the end of this episode. See you tomorrow.